Heavenly Father, thank you for this gathering of loved ones as we celebrate you joining the lives of Catherine and Spencer. Your word says a strand of three cords is not easily broken. Lord, please be that center cord, binding together Catherine's and Spencer's hearts to yours and to one another. For what God has joined, let nothing or no man separate. We ask this in the powerful and precious name of our Savior, Jesus. Amen.
Now that I'm not scared, this is how you fall in love. Let go and I'll hold you up. So pull me tight and close your eyes. Oh, my love, side to side.
Está bien bonita.
Gracias.
Hermosa.
Gracias, papá.
Como siempre. Te amo.
Y también te amo, papá.
You guys ready?
Yes!
Turn around! I'm gonna cry again.
Oh, no. Bananas.
Oh my goodness.
So pretty. Ready?
This is how you fall in love.
Okay. One, two, three.
Let go and
I'll hold looks so
you
good.
Up. So pull me tight and close
it's
your
so cute.
Eyes.
You look perfect.
Oh my love, side to side.
Oh my god.
So pull me tight and close your eyes. Oh, my love, side to side.
There's a fire deep inside, and it's hot like a furnace. That look in your eyes is the spark that keeps burning it up. You're burning me up.
I first met Catherine when she was about 8 years old, and I've watched her grow into the kind, smart, gentle, and beautiful woman that she is now. I have not known Spencer quite as long, but I've seen him at many family gatherings over the past decade. We had not spoken together very much, but he has always been respectful, rather shy, and extremely attentive to Catherine.
Catherine, I commit this partnership of equality, trust, and respect. I promise to keep myself open to you, to let you see through the window of my personal world into my innermost fears, feelings, secrets, and dreams. I promise to always be your rock and your safe haven. I promise to respect you as a person with your own interests, desires, and needs, and to realize that those are sometimes different, but no less important than my own. I promise to love you unconditionally, to be your confidant and your biggest supporter. Together, we will navigate life's challenges, celebrate its joys, and create a love that is unwavering. From the moment I say I do, you are my world, my comfort, my everything, and I will never stop loving you.
Everyone knows how indecisive I can be, But one thing I am certain of is that you are the person I want to spend the rest of my life with. You are my best friend, my anchor, and my biggest cheerleader. You are fiercely loyal, trustworthy, and thoughtful. You have shown me love that is pure and unconditional. I promise to honor, love, and cherish you through all of life's adventures. Wherever we go, we'll go together. I vow to always be by your side, for better or worse, in sickness and in health. Today, surrounded by all of our loved ones, I choose you to be my husband. I am so proud to be your wife and to join my life with yours for eternity. I love you to the moon and back and so much more.
Catherine, I give you this ring.
Spencer, I give you this ring.
As a token of my love and devotion to you.
As a token of my love and devotion to you.
I pledge to you all that I have.
All that I am.
And all that I will ever be as your husband.
And all that I will ever be as your wife.
With this ring, I am honored to call you my wife
from
this day forward.
With this ring, I am honored to call you my husband from this day forward.
In the name of God, do you, Spencer Michael Hilaire, take Catherine Sophia Barcelo to be your lawfully wedded wife from this day forward until death do you part?
I do.
And in the name of God, do you, Catherine Sophia Barcelo, take Spencer Michael Hilaire to be your lawfully wedded husband from this day forward until death do you part?
I do.
In the eyes of God, and in front of all of these witnesses, by the authority vested in me by American Marriage Ministries and the state of Idaho, I now pronounce you husband and wife. Spencer, you may now kiss your bride. Everyone, I have the immense pleasure to introduce to you Spencer and Catherine Hilaire.
Maybe even better than I know myself. I can't imagine my life without you. I'm telling you.
I can't imagine my life without you.